Yeah, I have days too when I wake up and I feel craptastic. And there's a little trick that I do on those days. It's called, I go fucking train anyway. And I don't just walk through the fucking doors of the gym. I rip the fucking doors off when I walk in. That's the way you fucking get huge. You don't fucking just sit at home and go, I don't feel good today. I might not train. I can't go to the gym. Fucking man up, will ya?